How long is the human existence? According to Rehlin's book, Functional Anatomy of the Newborn, published in 1973, by the time your baby is born, his small intestine measures about 9 feet long, if unfolded. And that's not even the final size. By the time your child is an adult, his small intestine will be about 20 feet long. That is about 6 meters. Whereas the large intestine of a newborn is 66 centimeters compared to 1.5 meters in the adult. This was published in 1973 in Rehlin's book.